Samuel Bolivar is a telephone which was invented by Alexander Randolph in 1876. There is also the radio and the telephone which was invented by Rudolf von Thunder in 1950s. There is also walkie-talkies which was invented by Mr. Alvarez. And in 1981, the launch of the Nordic mobile telephone system from Denmark, Sweden, and Norway to take. MTN was the first mobile network to share international roaming. The first modern network technology on digital 2G satellite which accelerated global technology was launched in 1991. On the 1G MTN network. In 2001, the first commercial launch of 3G network was launched. The first let's go and go to the mobile phone network. Most of the